blood. They're like in the actual liver. So you would see those, like, if somebody passed them in their stool, I think is usually how people see the flukes and the roundworms. So there's like a whole scale. There's like big, gross ones that you can see with the naked
Like a
eye.
tapeworm.
Right. And then there's teeny tiny microscopic ones, and then probably everything in between. Am I gonna